Rolex, Louis, Apple. Fake, fake, and fake.
The I-Team exposing a local black market. Fake designer goods putting your family in real danger.
This could potentially burn down your house.
For the first time, federal agents open up their vaults, giving News 4 JAX unprecedented access, exposing telltale clues that you're buying a phony and the number one counterfeit gift that could be on your holiday wish list. Thursday on the 10 o'clock news.